Following a surprise cameo as Matt Murdock in last year's Spider-Man, No Way Home, Charlie Cox will be reprising his role as Daredevil in the upcoming Disney Plus series She-Hulk, Attorney at Law. Last month, a new trailer released for the show at San Diego Comic-Con included a brief glimpse at Daredevil and his new costume for the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Well, in a surprise for fans, Disney has released a series of official images from She-Hulk, including one that features our best Deadpool Cox Daredevil in the MCU. The images were released Saturday on a series official Twitter account along with the caption hashtag She-Hulk, Attorney at Law is full of surprises. This is in the format of a popular Twitter meme where the image preview features four images that create one picture. In this case, we show order. However, clicking on each image reveals a peek at some of the characters, including Bruce Banner, Mark Ruffalo, and Abomination, to know. But the fourth image, when clicked, reveals two different looks at Daredevil. The video of the data top image features the character on top of the car, although has barely visible. The bottom image, however, features a close-up of the superhero. The design of the suit appears to be similar to the one feature in Daredevil series that was developed for Netflix. The biggest difference seems to be the yellow, gold-red coloring and faces throughout the suit, including the helmet, referencing Daredevil Yellow by Jeff Loeb and Tim Sale, and the yellow and black costume Daredevil wore in the comics. Not a lot of details have been released as to exactly how Daredevil will factor into the plot of She-Hulk, Attorney at Law, but fans can expect to see more of the character in the MCU. Cox is also set to reprise his role in a new series for Disney Plus titled Daredevil, Born Again, which was announced at San Diego Comic-Con. In addition to Cox, the series will also star Vincent D'Onofrio returning the Wilson Fisk / Kingpin. The first season is expected to arrive in 2024 with an 18-episode season. Marvel's She-Hulk, Attorney at Law will star Tatiana Maslany, Jennifer Walters, a single woman in her 30s who is trying to balance her life as an attorney in the super-powered She-Hulk. In addition to Maslany, the show's cast will include Benedict Wong as Sorcerer Wong and Junior Junior as Villain Titania. The series is scheduled to debut on Disney Plus on August 18th. Check out the Daredevil images, She-Hulk's tweet, and a new teaser trailer below.